my heart, the deep and dark and lonely heart, once held.